Wes, get up. It's time to work out.